He hit me.
We don't hit family.
Why do you think audiences are going to love this show?
Michelle Yeoh, that's it.
What do you want? A kiss on the cheek?
We're done. Okay, let's go.
Check, please. Hey everyone, my name is Philip Wang. I'm a co-founder of Wang Food Productions and Bopomofo Cafe, both of which are rooted here in the San Gabriel Valley, aka the 626.
The SGV is a very unique ethnic enclave in all of America. Like, there's Chinatowns, there's Asian neighborhoods, but nothing this dense.
I'm going to be bringing some friends on a food crawl to some of the most delicious spots in the SGV that were also filming locations for Netflix's new series starring Michelle Yeoh, The Brother's Son.
I'm not your prisoner. I'm here to negotiate, so go get me some good tea.
We're starting things off at Newport Seafood, which is an SGV institution.
My name is Justin Chien, and I play Charles Xun.
I'm Sam Song Lee, and I play Bruce Sun.
Yes. You guys spent so much time. Did he actually start feeling like a brother?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
What happened here at Newport?
We have mama son walking in, because in our show, the back room of Newport Seafood is a secret mahjong club.
That's not confirmed.
You have gloves for like the lobsters and stuff?
Thank you so much.
Sounds good, thank you.
It makes sense.
You should do it back home. You should do this.
This is definitely more Asian thing.
Nothing beats a chunky lobster claw.
Yes. A hot take here. I'm team crab.
Over lobster?
He just choked.
Well, I'm team lobster.
Oh.
Yeah. It's way less work for way more of a reward.
So you're just saying you're lazy.
I'm efficient.
I just think it's super cool that you guys shot at locations actually in the SGV.
Super important to the show.
Yeah.
We want to represent this part of LA that doesn't get shown a lot.
What the hell are you doing here? Mom's gonna kill you.
Mom?
I'm your brother, Charles.
I grew up in the 626. You know, my phone number literally has 626 in it. So I feel like this is as authentic as it can get.
Someone's tried to kill me 4 times in the last 4 days. It's in your record.
You grew up outside of the States.
Mm-hmm.
So your character is actually very similar.
It's very close, yeah.
Maybe a few less killings and
I killed 3 men with a rolling pin yesterday.
Why should people watch this show?
We have great family drama, we've got great performances.
It's heartfelt, there's some great action scenes.
But in the end, it's just a good time.
Why didn't you tell me that your family's gangster as hell?
I know you guys put in work, but we did not make a dent.
I tried.
Take like 25 boxes.
Yeah, we're gonna need some boxes. We're gonna switch things up. We're gonna get some sweets now, get some dessert.
Oh.
Okay. We're gonna hit up this classic 626 staple, Kiwa Bakery.
Hello, welcome.
I love the green onion bun.
You gotta do the pineapple.
This was my favorite growing up, the hot dog bun.
You could have also just said, do you have any tongs?
Well, yeah, but you know, it's just when you speak in Cantonese or Mandarin,
you do get better service.
Yeah. Is it weird being back here?
A little
last
bit.
Last time you were here, you were shooting, right?
Last year, they were still in COVID protocol, so.
Oh.
The whole thing here, and it was all blocked off, and like, you had to ask them for anything. You couldn't touch anything on your own.
So you should be touching everything right now.
Touch. We picked Kiwa because, I mean, first of all, the bakery looks amazing and it really puts you into the place.
There's just a huge sense of familiarity, seeing faces similar to the ones that you grew up around.
Your character is also a baker.
I am, yep.
Do you bake yourself?
So I'm a much more confident cook than I am baker. So
that is a difference.
Big difference.
Not all cooks can bake and all bakers can cook.
You cannot freestyle when you're baking, which is what I like to do when I cook. I have to go walk this off.
But I have to continue eating. I'm meeting Kevin and Viet at Shaolin Kang.
Awesome.
We're getting hot pot. They're leaving me with all the pastries. Oh.
Are you sure you can handle that?
The heat? I'm from Taiwan.
Oh, I feel like I put a cigarette on my tongue.
One thing that's obviously really striking about the show that's so great is the fact that it's an all-Asian cast, all-Asian writers' room.
We have very similar traumas that we can laugh about.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, no trauma at all.
We wanted to try and pack the show with as many of, like, those moments.
Like the shoes falling out of the cubby and having to make sure that they're put back.
I haven't been to any Asian household that didn't have a drawer full of sauce packets. I would have died to have a show like this when I was younger.
Do me a favor, don't tell Mom.
What? The action is insane.
There are T-Rex fight scenes. But it also gets deep and, you know, profound.
Come for the inflatable T-Rex fights.
Yeah.
Stay for the meaningful representation of role models. And Michelle Yeoh.
Well, come for Michelle Yeoh.
I saw you cut up a body. Mom, who are you?
I am still your mother.
Thank you all so much for joining me on this food crawl through the SGV. I'm super full, and it's been a great time with all my guests. Be sure to check out The Brother Son, Netflix's new series starring Michelle Yeoh, out right now.